this girl and that girl, that chick and this chick, those joints and that one, smut bucket and that bitch. A couple bad joints, a couple of them was average. Messed with hood, booger, middle class, some of them joints was lavish. A couple thought they played me, really was cinematic. But with 20,000 stack and it's locked in, you can have it. Brown joints and dark joints, mixed chicks and light chicks, Hispanic, Dominican, native, and white shit. The moral of it all is no bragging, but I had my pick. Enough for me to know you the one I won't spend my life with. Plus, the thing we share is a different type of excitement. I can't wait to frame the future, look back and say that's where life went. Lord, I hope the guy she can see past a nigga flaws. Cause for her, I trade in all of my wanted dolls. This is me dropping all of it, niggas pride. I hope you'll listen and you give it a try. Please. I studied to find the many ways that I can get inside all of their minds. First I learned that good guys don't even have fucking legs, so it's never a shooter lacing. They never started the race. Girls will give it easy, love comes when there is a chase, and you put it right in your face. There's no finish line to this race. My theory is different, not perfect in every case, but probability is from which my opinion is based. And I'm kinda gifted at manipulation. Told her maybe I'll be with her and she's still waiting. I told him I ain't trying to keep you up. She's saying she a rider. That's when I wish you the best of luck. But this is different, I'm trying to give you the real rub. Everything on the table, I'm trying to let you feel rub. This is me dropping all of it, niggas pride. I hope you listen, you give it a try. I gave you honesty.